second.
What about the new kid, Mr. Colley?
Yes.
Yeah, I think it's his turn. Okay, Mitchell.
Mitchell Goosen, at your service. I'm not from around here.
Hey.
What do you tell? Well, I don't have any stories. Don't know what I want to be when I grow up. Don't care. Just as long as I live near the beach and don't have to wear a tie. Then, I'll be styling.
Styling? What? What? Styling?
Let me tell you what styling is. The perfect session. A-frame wave, ground swell, spitting out salt water in your face, doing a little lip action move, a 360 without a bounce. I call it a liquid Drano, wannabe Bullwinkle. I tell you no lie, my friends. It's a consciousness raiser.
Oh, man, I'm gonna throw up.
What's consciousness?
Other than that, I don't know. Give me some Captain Crunch berries, a couple bean burritos, maybe an Otter Pop or two, and I'm a pretty happy camper.
Get up there. I have a few things to say. Could I add something, please? I think that the pretty boy Maharishi over here has been mixing a little bit of Drano with his fruit punch.
You tell him,
I mean, does anyone here believe this L.A. laid-back horse poo? This guy is peddling? I don't buy it. You big fruity two-shoe.
Whoa, the old hiney hairs are wound a little too tight on that one, eh, dude?
What'd you say? What'd you say?
I just said, what a fine public speaker Augie was.
Yeah, I bet you did. Pretty boy. Surfer. All right, Jack, you could be next.
You don't really think surfing is a sport, do you? It's not. Mm-mm. It's badminton, man. It's checkers. It's getting a suntan. You want to try a real sport? Why don't you try hockey? As a matter of fact, man, we got a game today against the preps.
That's right, against the preps.
That's right.
We've never beaten the preps. And I'm not graduating in May a loser. We're nobody's doormat. We're gonna do it today. We're gonna kick the prep's butt!
Yeah! 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 Yeah!